Well, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to this very joyous occasion. This annual event is something that we all look forward to, and we know that last year was such a disappointment as the pandemic was raging, the first time in a long time that the concert was not held, and we couldn't be happier to be resuming today with this wonderful tradition. You're in for a treat in this beautiful program where in the first half, we're going to be reflecting on the losses that brought us to this moment, starting off with the beautiful Mozart Te Deum, thanking God for his faithfulness in the midst of all the trials of this past year. And also the second part in loving remembrance of those we have lost. We ask that you would refrain from applause until the end of the Te Deum, and then also until the end of the second series of songs. Also like to remind you that if you'd like to help us to fray the costs of this wonderful event, that you're free to leave an offering in the baskets on the way out. But again, sit back, enjoy, open your hearts, and we're so grateful to these wonderful musicians who are going to lift up our hearts in prayer and in joy. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Said the night wind to the little lamb, "Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see? A star, dancing in the night with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite." the little lamb to the shepherd boy. Do you hear what I hear? Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy. Do you hear what I hear? A song, high above the trees, with a voice as big as the sea. With a voice as big as the sea. Boy to the mighty King, you know what I know. In your palace war, mighty King, know what I know? A child shivers in the cold. Let us bring silver and gold. Let us bring silver and the people everywhere. Listen to what I say. Pray for peace, people everywhere. Listen to what I say. The child, sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light. He
Oh, no,